Lift your head, baby, don't be scared of the things that could go wrong along the way. You'll get by with a smile. You can't win at everything, but you can try. Baby, you don't have to worry, 'cause there ain't no need to hurry. No one ever said that there's an easy way. But don't let it bring you down and turn your face into a frown. You'll get along with a little prayer and a song, and I'll stay through the bad times, even if I have to tell you every day. We'll get by with a smile. You can never be too happy in this life. In a world where everybody hates a happy ending story, it's a wonder love can make the world go round. But don't let it bring you down, turn your face into a frown. You get along with a little prayer and a song. Do 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 do. You get along with a little prayer and a song. Do 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 do. You get along.
Gli infermieri, i volontari che in questo momento tanto difficile sono accanto alle persone che soffrono.
O Maria, tu risplendi sempre nel nostro cammino come segno di salvezza e di speranza. Noi ci affidiamo a te, salute degli infermi, che presso la croce sei stata associata al dolore di Gesù, mantenendo ferma la tua fede. Sotto la tua protezione cerchiamo rifugio, Santa Madre di Dio. Non disprezzare le suppliche di noi che siamo nella prova, e liberaci da ogni pericolo, o Vergine gloriosa e benedetta.
This is one nagging headline from news reports conveying the aching appeal from our medical frontliners. This is issued amid the escalating number of Filipino catching the COVID-19 virus today. In response to the cry for help of our medical frontliners, we are gathered today to pray for and be the frontliners. Being the first Friday of the month, we wish to entrust them to the most sacred heart of Jesus. Today in the Gospel, Jesus said, "Anyone who wants to save his life will lose it, but anyone who loses his life for my sake will find it." It is as if a whisper meant for the ears of our dear frontliners. Let us pray this Mass that they may find inner strength in Jesus amidst this tribulation.
Peace to the dying, strength to healthcare workers,
wisdom to our leaders, and the courage to reach out to all in love, so that together we may give glory to your holy name. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen.
A reading from the book of the prophet Daniel. See, upon the mountains, there advances the bearer of good news, announcing peace. Celebrate your feasts, O Judah, fulfill your vows. For nevermore shall you be invaded by the scoundrel. He is completely destroyed. The Lord will restore the vine of Jacob, the pride of Israel, though ravagers have ravaged them and ruined the tendrils. Woe to the bloody city, all lies, full of plunder, whose looting never stops. The crack of the whip, the rumbling sounds of the wheels, horse a gallop, chariots bounding, cavalry charging, the flame of the sword, the flash of the spear, the many slain, the heaping corpses, the endless bodies to stumble upon. I will cast filth upon you, disgrace you, and put you to shame, till everyone who sees you runs from you, saying, Nineveh is destroyed, who can pity her? Where can one find to console her? The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
It is I who dealt death and give life. Close at hand is the day of their disaster, and their doom is rushing upon them. Surely the Lord shall do justice for his people, and his servants he shall have pity.
It is I who deal death and give life.
Learn then that I alone am God, and there is no God besides me. It is I who bring both death and life, I who inflict wounds and heal them.
It is I who heal death and give life.
I will sharpen my flashing sword, and my hand shall lay hold of my quiver. With vengeance I will repay my foes, and requite those who have hated.
With me, but all those who will be watching this, we have
some internet problems this morning, and we will not be able to broadcast this live. But later in the day, you will be able to listen or to see our Mass, the Mass of our community, offered for our medical frontliners. And the liturgy that we are using, you see us that we have donned the green color, ordinary time. It is a Mass for the intentions of that we have today. It bears the formularies in the time of pandemic, and it was released by Rome to intensify our prayers to end this pandemic. And you know that today is First Friday. Under normal circumstances, many Filipinos would be celebrating the Eucharist in churches, offices, factories, hospitals. Our present situation has brought us to celebrate online. The pandemic does not stop us to celebrate this First Friday Mass, where we honor the most sacred heart of Jesus. The opening words of the introduction are, pagod na kami. Words from our frontliners in this battle against COVID-19. What an apt line from the Gospel of Matthew. It's not the Gospel of today, but what did we hear whenever we speak of the heart of Jesus? We read Matthew chapter 9, verse 36. At the sight of the crowds, his heart was moved with pity for them, because they were troubled and abandoned, like sheep without a shepherd. The Lord sees his suffering people, and surely will be moved with pity. And so we offer this Holy Mass for our frontliners, that God may continually give them courage and strength. And dear friends, we are in a crisis where the end is not in sight. To those who are suffering, what sense does the beginning of our first evening have? See, upon the mountains, there advances the bearer of good news, announcing peace. When will the good news come? How we wish these were true right now. The words from the prophet Nahum speak of victory for the people and invite them to rejoice. But can we identify with this? His words, celebrate your feasts. We cannot even gather to celebrate because of the quarantine. But it does give us hope, for the prophet tells us, the Lord will restore the vine of Jacob, the pride of Israel. We also heard the gospel reading of today, speaking of crosses, denying oneself, losing one's life. And we see such a situation. Who are those who bear the greatest crosses in these times of the pandemic? Who are the people who deny themselves? Who are those, oftentimes, who lose their lives? Dear friends, what comes into our minds? Our dear frontliners. Maybe, even without them knowing it, our frontliners are fulfilling this good news. They deny themselves, serving people, even those whom they do not know. They take up this cross. Many thankless tasks. And in the end, we would say, they are true disciples indeed, following the Lord. My dear friends in the front lines, we offer this Holy Mass for you. For Jesus, the Son of Man, will come with His angels and His Father's glory, and then He will repay each according to His conduct. The Lord's heart is continually moved for the goodness that You show humanity each day. Let me end this short sharing by returning to the words of the prophet Nahum. See, Upon the mountains, there advances the bearer of good news. If there is any good news that comes in our times, it is the love and compassion for humanity that we see, especially in our frontliners. From us, the Salesians, our families and friends, we salute you. We love you. May God bless us all.
Yeah.
Pray, brethren, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of his name, for our good and for the good of his holy church.
Accept, O Lord, the gifts we offer in time of peril. May they become for us, by your power, a source of healing and peace. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is really right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord, for raised up high on the cross, he gave himself up for us with a wonderful love, and poured out blood and water from his pierced side, the wellspring of the Church's sacraments, so that won over to the open heart of the Savior, all might draw water joyfully from the springs of salvation. And so with all the angels and saints, we praise you as without end we acclaim.
With your will, live and dream forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of the Lord be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us offer each other the sign of peace.
Lamb of God,
you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us.
This is Jesus, the Lamb of God, who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are those called to the supper of the Lamb.
Lord, I am not worthy that you should enter under my roof, but only say the word and my soul shall be healed.
Amen.
Lift your head, baby, don't be scared of the things that could go wrong along the way. You'll get by with a smile. You can't win at everything, but you can try. Baby, you don't have to worry, 'cause there ain't no need to hurry. No one ever said that there's an easy way. But don't let it bring you down and turn your face into a frown. You'll get along with a little prayer and a song, and I'll stay through the bad times, even if I have to tell you every day. We'll get by with a smile. You can never be too happy in this life. In a world where everybody hates a happy ending story, it's a wonder love can make the world go round. But don't let it bring you down, turn your face into a frown. You get along with a little prayer and